Topping sports, Grand Bahama swimming sensation Joanna Evans. Grandmama should be proud, rather, of our swimming sensation, Joanna Evans. She returned home this weekend from the CAC Games with a lot to show, and Jay Philippe has the details.
The Golden Girl is back home as the leader of the Bahamas six-member team in Colombia at the CAC Games. Evans celebrating her 21st birthday and returned home winning 5 medals at the Games. 3 golds and 2 silvers, arguably the best individual performance ever by a Bahamian in any sport at one competition.
We had a good time. I mean, we had quite a few swimmers go there, and it was quite some youngsters, so it was a lot of people's first trip, and so it was fun just to hang out with all of them. And then Team Bahamas kind of got on a roll, and everyone had pretty fast swims. I think everyone went at least one personal best, so that was a good time. And then we just had like a good crew were there with us, and so we just enjoyed the experience and happy to be home now. Though
the 3 gold medals came in 200, 400, and 800 freestyle. The silver medals came in 100 free and 400 IM. Joanna says the games were extremely beneficial for her as she prepares for the next major international competition on the world scene.
We're going to take just a couple days off, relax, and get back to practice. I mean, next year is World Championships, and then you're looking forward to the big one, Tokyo 2020. So just get back to practice and see what we can do.
Joanna is now preparing to return to the University of Texas to complete her senior year with the Longhorns. She reflected on how times has passed so quickly from her freshman year and now possibly walking across the stage next spring with her degree. The Golden Girl offered some good advice to young swimmers across the Commonwealth of the Bahamas.
It's one of those things, you just have to stick with it. I mean, swimming's one of those unforgiving sports where sometimes you work hard and it just doesn't come to you, but after enough practice and everything, eventually you'll get that breakthrough that you're looking for, and you just got to stick with it and see where it takes you.
Congratulations again, Joanna, on an outstanding performance at the Central American and Caribbean Games in Colombia. Jay Philippe, ZNS Total Sports.
Thanks, Jay. Well, Joanna was absolutely amazing at those games, and we wish her nothing but success as she returns to college. The YMCA Commercial Basketball League playoffs action from the weekend. The Fast Track Gym Rats defeated the Ferguson Cutters 70-60 for the series sweep. Franklin netted 21 points, Travis Wild Goose 16, and Desmond Butler 13. The Cutters got 27 from Anton Thompson, Raymond Higgs 12. The Polymers Pistons and the Buckeyes Oilers are tied up at 2-2, with Buckeye taking game 4, 64-46. Khalil Solomon was on fire with 22. Simone Taylor, 11 in the win. Former Tabernacle Falcon Catano Moss, 15, and Jay Philippe, 11 in the loss. Now game 5 of the YMCA Commercial Basketball League Championship between Buckeye and Polymers will be played tonight at 8:30 p.m. The winner moves on to face the Fast Track Gym Rats in the championship. And that's a check on sports.